Whenever she sees one drop, like it's a Cupid's arrow, one drop, and she'll fall in love. She'll fall in love with anyone at all, be it a man or a wild animal. She'll give up that you made to me when I use this sorcery. I'll make her pay for causing this fight. She'll see things in a different light. One drop, like it's a Cupid's arrow. One drop, she'll fall in love. She'll fall in love with anyone at all, be it a man or a wild animal.
I'll watch Titania when she's asleep and drop the liquor
of
it in her eye.
The first thing then she waking looks fun, be it lion, bear, or wolf, or bull, meddling monkey, or busy ape, she shall pursue with the soul of love. And ere I take this charm from off her sight, I'll make her regret that fate.
In the valley where the queen is asleep, to her bedside I will creep. Just a bit of the juice in her eye,
she'll awake to a nasty surprise. One drop,
like it's from Cupid's arrow.
One drop, she'll fall in love. She'll fall in love.
It's hands off.
Be it a man or a wild animal. Then you'll get it back.
Orders Hawk to go and find that magical flower, the juice of which